Okay, and we're back. I got a little bit ahead of myself again, but we're going under the ground. Hopefully I got enough dynamite. If I do, I can, I think I got three. I got three? Yep, so I'll be able to get two more devotion points on top of what I get in here. So a total of three. This is turning out to be a little bit deadly. Let's get these guys really toughened up. There's another buff somewhere in here. And at least I can get him up here too.
Safe storage, no questions asked. It's safe with me, promise.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Guardsman town. That's cool. All I need now is his shoulders. But I get it right back with that. Okay, so.
See you around.
Let's go over here for a minute.
I'll keep your stash safe. I'll hold on to that for you. Got any more scrap metal? If you find any blueprints, bring them back here.
I'll keep your stash safe.
There's that one, and that one. That's pretty good, though. Because then it allows me to keep using the right click power. That elemental storm hasn't even...
It's safe with me. Promise.
Has it even leveled? Barely. Okay. Well, I just want...
Got something you need stashed?
So what do I need next? The tunic.
It's what? Safe with me.
What the hell is a tunic?
Got any more scrap metal?
Shoulders, right? No. No. Yeah, it's his shoulders. That actually increased my damage. That force wave really has.
Don't get killed out there.
I'm wondering. It's got plus six. Put a point there, and then you got seven. That. We'll see. Thank you. Get to that. Gotta go all the way around. I'll do it. Just so I can get maybe a possibility at a blueprint. $2. Oh yeah, I was gonna free up the bridge. Doesn't ever tell you what health they have. And of course I don't have any dynamite to open this. Middle mouse button is screwed up, so I need a new mouse again. I don't know. It's just... It's like it works and then slides backwards the other way. It's like the weirdest shit. Click to go there and it just wandered me off while I went and had a look over here. I didn't even click on that and it just went there. Let's see, aether damage. What's this deal? Yeah. What am I at for that? 8%. Better take one of these. Have enough scrap. I'll worry about that when I get there. Thank you. garage? See, it even changes that. That's pretty good. Okay. I think it's here.
Carry anymore.
Okay, well, deal with it. Hold on a minute.
These are trying.
Yeah. That's a problem. I'll deal with it. Okay. Hi. How are you?
See anything you like?
No.
But it's a good use.
Got something you need stashed?
Yeah. Me.
It's safe with me. Promise. Got something you need stashed? Keep an eye on this.
You do that. I really hope you do. Fingers. Then what we gotta do? Just gotta go all the way back over here. This. lot to do. Buddy's dead wife. So, yeah. So I'll head down there and do that. Boss fight. Come on, get out of that, you frickin' jeez. Oh my lord. Dead body standing on it. There it is. Now you just head back out. Oh wait, look what I found. Alright everybody. Looks like there's a guy inside that. Just sitting there looking at you. He really is. There's another one up here. It gave me two of the exact same relics. How about that for cheesy, man? Games should never do that. Where are they? See? Already learned. I've been burned, man. Bone harvest. So there's, skeletons. Yeah, but. I wish they wouldn't do that. It's annoying. Oh, I can't get out there. I can do this. Sneaky.
So how Doom could work?
Got him. You go up here.
I wasn't sure you'd make it. I wish that was the end of our troubles, but there was a... I'm going to check.
Back down here.
I'll skip the pleasantries. The Legion is split on two fronts. To the north, we have the Cult of Cthon. Nasty bastards keen on turning all of us into a puddle of blood for their rituals. I have my best men out there right now scouting ahead. The cultists are amassing in great numbers, and I'd like to know why. There is a more pressing issue, however, and this is where you come in. Olgrim says that you are experienced with fighting the Ethereals. That's good. You'll need all your skills for this one. Far to the west, beyond the infested farms and the rotting croplands, there is an area teeming with Ethereals that we have started calling the Gruesome Harvest. It is a fitting title as the Ethereals have been gathering corpses, animal and human alike, in order to conduct their sick resurrection techniques upon them. The barn there has been giving off a blinding aether light nonstop for the last few days and nights. That is, until today. Whatever they are working on, it must be nearly finished. And knowing the Ethereals, it's something monstrous. We can't risk the Ethereals discovering that we know about their creation. I need someone to sneak in there and destroy this abomination before it even has a chance to wreak havoc upon my people. We'll only get one shot at this, so I want someone who has experience dealing with Ethereal horrors to handle this mission. Will you be my champion?
Yay. He comes right out of the ground. It's neat. Back up to the road and follow it a bit, and that'll take you to the next devotion point. Kill a few things along the way, you know, go up in this field and like, if there's anything there, beat it up. Hello. Hmm. Now what we're looking for is a hole in the ground. We gotta make our way around, so there's a little sneaky way to do it. In these fields. Thank you. Now, when you get those two purple things from them guys, you get like a pheromone that now you can sneak up on the queen and then start a big battle. You just do that. Comes. Go out the way we came in. That's why I killed everything that was in here on the way. Whoops. Thank you. for a second. This guy. Getting there. 12 seconds to recharge now. Plus we got an extra drone. Fight the big guy. Which he just run around over the to the east. Very tempted. Holy moly. That's some good shit. Where am I in the universe? Okay. This is where it's gonna get silly. So let's get you redone. They aggroed the stupid frickin' door. I wish they wouldn't do that. There's a reason I came over here for a minute. My hand a little fucking rest for a second. There. Fingers. Wow. This is like the end of that area. Oh, Okay. We'll get you maxed. I'm gonna have to put some points into him next. He's giving me the relic thing. Oh, they gave me a different one. Corruption there. Okay, so now we just do this. Head back to Homestead. Trip up here.
There was much commotion. I see your reputation is well earned. My scouts have reported back from the lands to
just the person I'm looking for. There are two other groups of
you gotta go down here. I think it's this guy.
The one you call Ulgrim.
Stash safe.
Sure you will. That's what they all say.
It's safe with me. Promise.
Okay.
See anything you like? To good use.
I want to see something there.
Safe storage. No questions asked. I'll keep an eye on this.
Got any more scrap metal? Go on now.
Okay, oh yeah, I gotta go up here. Talk to this guy. Cross over here. Talk to this guy. Okay, I'll leave that as a video. Whew.